Hello everyone, it's me Zach here, and today, welcome back to a train simulator video, or a live stream, and today, we will be doing a part 2 on the Paignton and Dartmouth Steam Railway, which cut out a little bit last time, but today we're going to do the whole route from Kingswear back to Paignton. It should be good. I'm going to enjoy it. So, let's over to the game and I'll show you what's in store for you. Bam. So, yeah, the stream cut out 3/4. We got to Goodrington and we didn't get past that. So, this time, there is a surprise at Paignton, part 2. Also, let's know, I'll be driving Clan Line because I'm getting used to the Merchant Navies. And they are pretty cool. And I thought, oh yeah, why not? We'll just do Clan Line because it's pretty cool. Spelt something wrong. It's like that. Sorry. Got this hat on again. I like it. It's pretty cool. Well, I think it's pretty cool. You got the 9Fs here. I've got those locos now. They're very nice. Woohoo! Just gonna wait for this to reload because there's a lot of scenery, so I'm going to apologise for the lag a little bit throughout the trip because this is a very laggy route and there's a lot of scenery and it's not too bad now, but it might get a little bit worse throughout the route. Like, it's probably going to drop down to 14, I reckon. Okay, you guess what headboard I want? Well, okay, we're going to go with Golden Arrow. Right, we're going to open the doors. It's a bit laggy, sorry. Going to apologise for that. Why are none of the doors opening? Really? So I've just placed it down. It's not work at all. So the locos that I've got at Kingswear is Tornado and Clanline, really. Of course, Clan Line will be leading us down to Paignton. Oh no, everything's going wrong. Oh blimey, we can tell this has gone wrong. Because look, the barrows aren't showing up. That's half disappeared. Okay. Things are going wrong already and we're not even left Kingswear yet. If things are going wrong before we left Kingswear, we know this is going to be a very short trip. I have no idea, but I think this is one of the laggiest routes I've possibly have used in a while. Because it's really laggy. Well, it's not too laggy. I go from 45 to having around 15 FPS, but apart from that, it's fine. I absolutely love the route because the Paignton and Dartmouth Steam Railway have been open for about a week. So, let's blow the whistle and let's get a move on. Ah, we got that nice whistle back, and no, we got black snow. Oh, oh dear. I can tell this is going wrong, because look. Black steam out of a cylinder cox. That doesn't happen. So we can already tell this is going to go half wrong. Because look, there's black water. This is definitely going wrong today. For some reason, if this doesn't quite work, and I'm either lagging too much or a lot of things are not going right, I'm gonna have to do a swap over plan and do something else with Clanline, because I can't do half a live stream because this is, it's just odd. I mean, I'll show you, even the whistle's black. This is what it looks like from the support coach, because I've got a support coach and a guard coach today. So that's pretty good. Gonna pop that regulator down a bit, and we're gonna put a lot of speed on, because we're gonna be climbing a 1 in 60, I think. That's full on black smoke right there. And that shouldn't be happening. That should be white by now. And it's not. I mean, you can see a lot of spots. They're not black. This is black, though. That's completely fine though, because we're coming up to Greenway Halt. I'm just trying to get out of Kingsway really, because this is very laggy coming up these hills, but so that's why I want to try and get away from it pretty quickly. So, Golden Arrow is one of the many headboards that are on the Merchant Navies. I think there are over 15 headboards for Train Simulator, for the Merchant Navy class. Now, I'd say that's quite a lot. What am I running on? 50, 48, 44, that's fine. I like the pasty. That's a very good feature they've added. Sorry, I'm shouting because inside the, I'm only shouting because the inside of the loco is very noisy. The game doesn't like me zooming in. Oh dear. I'll attempt to try and stop at Greenway Halt. Noisy. Oh, okay, we've got one set of doors open. That's the guard's coach, really. How would that? Oh, maybe this one's not in properly. There we go. Full reverse forwards. Open the regulator, open the regulator. We need a full regulator coming up that hill because we just need it, to be honest. Oh, I'm actually losing a lot of water. And it's not like... Oh, you can see the glowing effect. There it is. Oops. At this point, I'm just trying to get up the hill because I've got 46% of water and I need to get up the hill and I'm losing steam as well. Really cool train. Ah. Right, that's one of Right, let me just try to find something. Hold on, give me a second. I've done it wrong. Well, listen, I've got a lot more water in now. I've got 65%, but I am losing a lot of steam. It might be that I might have to abandon on this route because I am slowly running out of steam and I don't actually have much left. I know I've got 175, but I don't think it's going to be enough. I didn't press spacebar then. Let's try and get up this hill. Oh, I think I've lost too much steam. I need a lot of water because I'm going to be going downhill very soon. But yes, I've only got about 160. What country is this train from? I think it might be England, but different parts of England. because I think clan lines possibly come down Newton Abbot twice, I think. I've seen him once or twice, definitely. Because I definitely do remember it coming. There are two steam locos I've got here that I want to show you guys. Yeah, I think England, to be honest. Now, time to try and get that water back up. And also gaining a lot of steam, because I haven't got quite enough, to be honest. So, what I'm possibly going to have to do is leave the loco... I've made a mistake, I think. I think for putting a lot of water in, and me only having around 70% now, and I'm down to 135 PSI, I might have to drag one of these locos to actually help me assist the Merchant Navy, which I haven't actually done before. Because it's never come to that. I don't really have any good locos. All I have is the small prairie, the 4500 with the lovely BR badge, British Rails or British Railways, and also with the wagon. And also, I've got L94 here, London Transport, known as. It's got a nice maroon-looking colour. So yeah, I think I might have to have an assistant to train, because I'm only at 123.8 PSI and dropping. Yeah, that's not even gonna get moving, to be honest. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to assist the Merchant Navy, which I have not done before. Control 1 and Control 3. Yeah, so I think what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to get L94 to help me pull the Merchant Navy, because it's not really doing that well today, so I'm going to have to assist it, I think. Assist it, my friend. Oh, even this has gone black. Are you back up to steam, or am I going to have to actually drag you from down to Paignton? Oh, that's fine. Well, somehow that's back up to 99, but... Okay, what do you guys think? Should we... Just tell me in the comments in the live stream. Should we drive L94... and couple it up to the Merchant Navy and then take it down to Paignton? Or should we just do the Merchant Navy down to Paignton? So I'm just going to show you webcam for a sec. Hello. For anyone who's just joined us, I've just answered the comment section below to see if they want me to just drive the Merchant Navy or to get L94 to help me to get to the Merchant Navy down to Paignton. Unless you guys just want me to drive the Merchant Navy down to Paignton itself, and then I'll be fine with that. Also, I've got this BR badge with the line on it, so I don't know if you can see. If you can't see, I'll just drag it closer because it doesn't matter. There we go. You can see it. I think we should just drive the Merchant Navy because that's my best bet, really. I reckon. Sorry, where are we? I'll tell you what would be hilarious. If we... I reckon we should just try and just do the Merchant Navy then. Unless we should just have a bit of fun and put out 94 at the beginning. No, because then, no, let's just drive it. Ready to leave? I like that whistle. So this is Churston Station we've stopped at. So we were at Kingswear, then at Greenway Halt, and then Churston. So we're now heading down to Goodrington, and then to Paignton. Sorry for the lag. I think it's because we're coming down to the scenery. Hello. Yep, now it blows off. I'm trying to get to that whistle that I like. Pretty cool. So 2 years ago, from this spot here, we watched the train of lights. We watched it come past down this bridge, precisely this bridge. I think it started coming down, it was going up. It might have come down actually. Let's speed up a bit because we're only doing 10. Thank goodness it's blowing off before it even gets to me because it's loud, very, very loud. Well, let's see what it looks like. Nice, nice. Gotta drive it from inside the cab. This is the vacuum brake. This is the air brake. I don't really know why you would want an air brake in a steam engine, but that's completely fine. Some locos do have an air brake, but why? It's very hard to figure out why you want a vacuum brake and an air brake together in one loco. This is the first whistle sign. Yeah, look, that river's black. Proper black. Yeah, that's full on black. Oh, that whistle's come back again. Well, that's an interesting one. Yeah, that's the one I like. I'm not gonna do. Oh no 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 no. Anna, Anna, na. That's not happening to me, no, sir. No, it's just. Ah! Oh, it's not jammed, thank goodness. I'm not having it jam on me. Do you know what? We're gonna pop that water in. That's nice and quiet. I think I did three different whistles at the same time. Yeah, I am in, actually. Yay, all the doors open. Woohoo! Noisy seagulls. Seagulls will always tell you to be noisy. So this is Goodrington that we've entered. Goodrington Sands or Goodrington Beach. Here would be the terrifying slides. Yeah, terrifying slides we'll call them. Right, let's go, shall we? I want you to move in front of that lady. Hold on, let me just turn the water off. I like it being quiet and everything, but that's enough water, I think. Trying to find it. That's the one. That's the one. Woohoo! Let's go. For anyone who's just joined us, we are leaving Goodrington. Oh, Goodrington, really? Heading down to Paignton. Let's watch it, shall we? Where are we coming from? So the last couple of days I've been filming from this car park here, watching from Goodrington of the train coming up and down the line, because that is what I've been doing for the last couple of days. Filming Linden Manor 78227 coming down into Paignton and leaving areas. Well, there we go. Leaving Paignton to Goodrington, leaving Goodrington to come to Paignton. We're doing the whole trip! Woohoo! That's good. We're gonna break because we're coming up for a 10 limit in a minute. And I do want to slow down for that 10 limit because I'm going to watch it from here nice and slowly. Ah ha ha ha, I can't show you the surprise. Yeah, I gave it away. I gave it away. You might have seen the signboard, but I'm not giving it away. It is a surprise. Because this was originally called Surprise of Paignton, so this is basically... If you heard that, that was the AWS going off, and you've got to catch it within 2 seconds. Otherwise, it doesn't work. Within 2 seconds. I know it's a stop, but we're not going to stop. So, today, we have... we have the other Merchant Navy... Canadian Pacific, also to greet us right at the beginning, we have Wartime Flying Scotsman, 502, Canadian Pacific, 35005, NBR Blue, Canadian Pacific, welcome to the pack, or welcome to the steam engines, basically. So this was originally the surprise act. Paignton, except we didn't have the Merchant Navies, which we now have. And also, Mallard, 00468 Mallard. Very nice to see you here, Mallard. And this is Paignton, everyone. Welcome to Paignton. So what I will be doing is, at the end, as soon as I've uncoupled and turn around, that's an awesome train with a cool whistle. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to uncouple, turn around, and that area where those barriers are, I'm going to do one final blow of the Merchant Navy clan line, and then we're going to end the live stream. But as soon as we've shown you the rest of the whistles of every single steam engine that's here today, I didn't get to show you the small prairie one, but I will show you another time, as I did forget to do that. And can I say, we've done the whole trip from Kingswear to Paignton. We've done it this time. We've completely done it. One whole trip. I'm impressed. One whole trip. One whole trip with Clanline, even though all the smoke's black. That's fine. We're going to forget about that. We've done one whole trip. I'm very pleased with that at the moment, because I struggled to do the whole trip last time. So I'm glad that we've actually done the whole trip this time. We've done it. I have somehow yet managed to surprise myself. This is literally Paignton. Welcome, everyone, to Paignton. Well, we have made it with the Merchant Navy locos. And this side is the main line. And here's where you would watch the main line. And the car park that I go in to watch the train is literally here. This is the car park. You go down, you might watch the main line, there are cars. This side, you have the Paignton and Dartmouth Steam Railway. Let's go! Victory whistle for arriving in Paignton. Now Mallard's whistle. Now Flying Scotsman. Now the Merchant Navy clan line. So Canadian Pacific. Back to clan line for one last whistle. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn around and then go to the barriers and watch it from there. Do one more victory whistle, and then we will be ending the live stream. So while I'm here, I'm going to say goodbye, because afterwards we'll do one other whistle by the barriers, and then I'll be ending the live stream, unfortunately. So I'm going to say, thank you very much, everyone, for watching today's live stream. Please do not forget, well, I hope you enjoyed it first, but I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it, doing the whole route from Kingswear to Paignton. Part 2. We've actually done it. Woohoo! Let's go. So, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed tonight's live stream. We are going to watch it from the barriers, but only showing the game. So, for now, I'm going to say goodbye. So thank you for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe. Click that notification bell to get notified when I do a live stream or a video, because you guys will be the first people to get notified. And also, while you're at it, click that like button, please. Click that like button. Thank you. We'll see you all next time. Goodbye. As we'll just watch the Merchant Navy again. like I've said before, we're just going to quickly watch the Merchant Navy, pass the points, and then end in the live stream. Even though I've already said goodbye, because it's literally just going to go to the outro right at the end. So I'm saying goodbye now. So, even the seagull saying goodbye. Oh, it's nice. Oh yay, they're back to normal. Right at the end. Bye.